Hi, my name's Catherine Graham. I'm a class teacher at Easington Lane Primary School, and we've been taking part in the Christmas Window Project. All of the children have been doing some fantastic artwork to go in our local chemist, and we're really excited to do something special for the community. All of the children have made their own individual piece, so everybody's taken part, and we're really hoping that everyone can see their own artwork when it's up and displayed.